when a conceited cat was really Lister's pet.
Ow!
And the stupid hologram
mind
was a really stupid human. Travel back in time for the complete story of Red Dwarf tomorrow at 9 on BBC Two.